Good morning student, welcome in the maths class. Today we are going to start exercise 7.2 of class 5. Question number 1 is, find the average of 40, 31, 57, 48, 40 and 54. First, the average formula is the sum of the total number by total number of the person. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Total number is 270 and how many are there? 6. 270 by 6 is equal to 45. The average is 45. Question number 2 is, the weight of 8 children are given. Then what is the average weight? First we write 40 plus 23 plus 30 plus 53, 38, 32, 40 and 46 by 8. The sum of the total number is 305 by 8. When we calculate this number, 38.125 answer are given. Question number 5 is, find the average of all odd number between 10 to 40. First we write the all odd number between 10 to 40 by 15. The addition of the total odd number is 375 by 15. When we divide these two number, the average comes 25. Question number 9 is, the height of 7 children are given. Is 10 year are given 140, 145 and find the average height. So the sum of the number is 987 and the total number is 7. 987 by 7 is equal to 141. The average is 141. Find the question number 10 is, find the average of 5, 1 by 2, 3, 3 by 4, 1 by 6, 9 by 8, 2, 1 by 6. So, first we convert the mixed fraction into the light fraction. So, 5 by 2 is equal to 10, 10 plus 1 is equal to 11 by 2. Here, 3, 4 is 12, 12 plus 3 is equal to 15 by 4. Here, 6 plus 2 is 6 into 2 is equal to 12. 12 plus 1 is equal to 13 by 6. Then we calculate this equation. Then we write 11 by 2 plus 15 by 4 plus 1 by 6 plus 9 by 18 plus 13 by 6. Okay. Then we take the LCM of this number 2, 4, 6, 18 and 6. So LCM comes 36. So in 2, how many times 36 cut? 18. So 11, 18 ja 198. Then 4. Here 4 are given. So we can multiply with 15, 9 ja 9, 4 ja 36. So 15, 9 ja 135. 6, 6 ja 36. 1, 6 ja 6. 18, 2 ja 36. Then 9, 2 ja 18. And 6, 6 ja 36. 13 into 6 is equal to 78. And how many total number are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 by 5. Then we add the number 435 by 36 into a divided 5. Then we convert this division sign into multiplication sign. 435 by 36 into 1 by 5 is equal to 435 by 80. When we divide these two numbers, the result comes 2.41. So, average of 5 students are 2.41. Question number 17 is, the average weight of a group of 7 children are given 24.5 kg. The average weight of another group of 6 children is 22.2 kg. Find the average group of 13 children. So, we can find the average sum of weight of all students by total number of students. 24.5 into 7 plus 22.2 into 6 by 13 students. Then, we multiply these two numbers. 24.5 into 7 is equal to 171.5. And when we multiply 24.2 into 6, 133.2 comes by 13. When we add this number, 304 by 7 by 13 comes. We divide this number, then result comes 23.43. So, the average of 13 student is 23.43 kg. Question number 19 is, the average of 4 number is 16 and the average of 4 number is 22. So, find the average of 8 number together. We can find this equation in two method. First, we find the 4 student equation is what? 16, and the 4 student average is 22. So 16 plus 22 by 2 is equal to 38 by 2 is equal to 90. Okay, and the second method is average is equal to sum of total number by total number of student. So 16 into 4 plus 22 into 4 by 8. 16 4 is 64 plus 22 into 4 is equal to 88. 88 by 8. Then we add the number 152 by 8. When we divide these two number, 19 comes. So the average of total number of 8 student is 19. Question number 22 is the average weight of 5 student is 48 kg and the average weight of 4 boy is 48.5 kg. Find the average weight of the 5th boy. So, first we calculate the sum of weight of 5 student is 48 into 5 is equal to 240 kg. And the sum of the weight of 4 boys is 48.5 into 4 is equal to 194 kg. So, we can find the average weight of 5th student. So, 240 minus 194 is equal to 46 kg. So, the average weight of 5th student is 46 kg. That's all in this exercise, children. Hope you easily understood this exercise. So, your homework for today is complete this exercise in your copy with neat and clean handwriting. Thank you.